Whoa, let's get on over to Price Place. Oh, we're gonna party, so don't be late. Whoa, everyone's welcome at Price Place. Oh, where we can laugh at our own mistakes. You don't have to be perfect to be a part. Just have love and plenty of heart on Price Place.
Yes, my name is Rosie. I am a star. I'm famous and wonderful, and everybody loves me and wants to be me. Who can blame them? But enough quoting lines from my animated special, let's get down to business. Being the swell entrepreneur that I am, I've made a fortune with my dildo soup with rice. And now, in my golden years, I want to give something back to the community. That's why I have started my own brothel service, dedicated to selling out underage hoes out to child chasers. In addition to this, I've also started my own pimping group, called the Rosie Renaissance, which consists of yours truly, and those beloved few, who helped me up the ladder of success, ha ha ha. Now then, you're probably all scratching your various private areas wondering who my underage hoes are? Well, I'll tell you. First and foremost, there is my little brother Chicken Soup, who is a big fan of my dildo soup with rice. Next is Johnny, who is more of a big group orgy type, and a bit of a cosplayer. Then of course there's Alligator, who likes to have his swell sexy time alphabetically, if you know what I mean, wink. And who could forget little Pierre, a podophiliac who loves to flaunt his sweet petalage without a single care. Not much can be said about Kathy, except that she can dance. Or at least that's what she claims. But anyways, that's my life story. I am a famous child star pimp mama, selling underaged love for a reasonable price. Oh, and look, I believe I have my first customer. Hello and welcome, ha ha ha, come to Really Rosie's. What can I do you for, my good man?
Bonjour, Madame Rosie. My name is Jim Morales, a member of the newest Speakonia group, Robin's Merry Men, aka the Genma Guild. We.
Ha, Jim Morales? Well, you're obviously French considering those phrases, so perhaps I can interest you in my pedal pal Pierre. We.
Actually, Miss Rosie, I couldn't help but overhear that your brothel service specializes in satisfying pedophiles. Well, it just so happens that aside from being a member of Robin's Merry Men, as well as being part of the resistance movement in Footophobia, I also took a handful of my favorite students from Catech, and I myself have also started my very own lolicon brothel. We, that's right, I'm secretly pimping out underage students to desperate pedos who can't get a fresh piece of young meat in that otherwise prudish nation. So Rosie Cher, I was hoping not only to have my swell way with some of your undeveloped hoes, but also I was hoping that I could form an alliance with our group in the Rosie Renaissance. So anyways, Rosie Cher, what do you say?
What's that, form an alliance with Robin's Merry Men? Oh yes, I've been hearing great things about that very group, and they might prove to be excellent clientele for my brothel services. Okay Jim baby, you got yourself a deal. Now, as I was saying, why don't I interest you in our top running hoes? Hey Pierre, want to come have him come out here and provide Monsieur Morales with some pedal pleasure?
Oh, I don't care.
Oh Pierre, you're such a crack-up, ha ha ha. Anyways, thanks for watching YouTubers, and be sure to stay tuned for more swell lolicon action. Later all you swell child chasers. Bye bye.